What up guys, it's B3 here, and today I'm going to be showing you the best way to survive on BTD5. I always start with those three because they can see the things that we need to see at the beginning, and you can upgrade them as far as you need to, as far as you want, whatever. Get this thing. Put him right there. Extra range. I don't think that's any good in this spot. This one's not ready. This can actually go underneath. And you can put this here. Nope, won't fit. But you can put them up here. And then just push play. Let's see how far these guys get us. Put some of these at the end. Now let's put this guy in there. No guys, I did not hack, I just played this one. So I have everything unlocked just about. So, it's just fun when you are able to do it. Now to be honest, those four will not hold long enough, so you put three super monkeys in the middle with a monkey city, and you upgrade the monkey city with the red eyeball. And the red eyeball will help you out a lot. A ninja monkey. I have a ninja monkey out there. So those four are about to be upgraded to max. Then we'll work on this. This is easier than I remember it being. Holy crap. Get this party started! Let's put 4 in there, shall we? Let's go, gang. Let's go. Don't need a banana farm because we got money coming in pretty quick now. Let's just save up our money so we can buy a bunch of stuff. Get $10,000, guys. $10,000. Let's see if our town has anything. $10,000. Here we go. That upgrade is so beast. And $7,000 cash right now. This is a wizard monkey. Let's go. I'm undefeated by yet monkeys. Your monkeys will never get loose. These monkeys will never lose. Not ever. I should do an on route to world record for BTD 5, shouldn't I? Yeah, I think so. Like this video if you think I should. If you think I should do an on route to world record, like this video. Why is it going so slow? I have it set to high speed, not slow speed. And 83, this is a shocker. Like I said guys, that's the best way to save up your cash. and everything else around you. To get those certain things, you'll be very lucky to survive. And then you can just buy whatever you want after you get those other things that you kinda need. Like, I'm just buying a bunch of tank layers. Which would be nice when they start getting crazy. Now the lag starts for reals. A zombie. And now we let money build up. I'll get to about around 100 and then I will stop. Just to show you that you can make it. As far as you'd like if you buy those certain things first. And those certain things are almost always needed. For any type of survival. It starts to lag so bad every time at this round. I'm gonna sell these things. It's mainly because it's trying to load a lot of data. Now see, this is something else you can do as well. Sell all of that stuff for a super monkey. The deuce is this? So lagging. It's lagging so bad. I have no idea why it's lagging so bad. Alright guys, that's it for today. If you liked, subscribe, and like always, have a great day.